rod would come down and it would crank and the water would come up.
Huh.
And we switched this to a well, but it only had about 60-foot depth to it and it went dry one summer.
Mm.
So we're no longer using it.